Hello PC users, today I am going to test VIPRE Internet Security, I mean VIPRE Advanced Security. So without rushing time, let's get started. Let's take a look at interface. At the left side it is showing here when it was last time scanned, and it is checking for update right now, and firewall protection is on, which is very clean and clear. I kinda like this interface, but not that much. I am taking a look at this kind of interface first time, so I cannot say I like this interface or not. I don't have a habit of using this kind of interface, and they are providing three scans: full scan, quick scan, custom scan. Normally these features are available in almost all the antivirus softwares. Then schedule scan, I have default to scan completed, and I can add new from here, but I'm not going to do that right now. Let's click on account. Actually, if you are using VIPRE in advanced security, then you can change theme from here, but I prefer to use this one, and I am going using your trial version. This is my product key. You can enter your question if you want to ask any question to them. Then this is manage, quarantine, advanced active protection. I think this is real-time protection. And if you are using very old computer, if your computer does not contain any good amount of processor, good amount of RAM, then you can choose this option, performance. So it will use very less amount of resources if you will use this, if you will enable this option. Look inside archives, quiet mode. You can look inside of archives, but I normally don't prefer this option. But if you want advanced level security, then you can use it, but I cannot recommend you to use this, because if you will enable this option, then every time you will open any archive, every time you will open any folder in which there is one archive, then it will scan it, so it will take resources of your computer. Then it is edge protection for browsers, online threats, web filtering, handle threats automatically. Let's take a look at updates. Let's click on check now. You can check now update from here, and you can select here how often you want to check for update. Normally I prefer daily, but if you want to check for update every 8 hours 6 hours, then you can select from here, but I normally prefer daily. But I cannot recommend you to use manually, because sometimes you might forget to update your antivirus software. So I suggest you to use here daily, so it will update your antivirus by itself daily. Auto patch monthly. It is also providing here email security and firewall protection, and this is privacy protection. You can scan your social networking website and some other things, but I am not going to do that right now. So I think this is enough talk. So let's start testing VIPRE Internet Security, I mean Advanced Security. I have total 12 malicious URLs. Let's start with this first one. VIPRE successfully blocked this one, and it is also telling us to take some different steps if you want. Let's take a look at next one. Again it has blocked. Last time Kaspersky got 100% result. Let's see if it can get 100% result. Again, as I expected from topper of AV test. This is 64-bit exe. As I expected, it is still loading. I am moving to next URL. I think this site is dead, so let's close this one. And this one is protected by VIPRE. I really don't know what should I call it, VIPRE, VIPRE or VIPRE. So it got 100% result in web protection. Let's note this. Now I'm going to test detection of VIPRE. So let's disable real-time protection because I don't want to check its real-time protection. Turn it off. Now it's turned off. Let's take a look at updates. Yes, it was update definition are current, so I think we can start updating. I mean, start testing detection ability of VIPRE. Oh shit! I forget to disable Windows Defender, so I have to disable it first. Let's see here what found here. This actually I forget to disable Windows Defender, that's why this kind of thing happened here. Let's start action. Removal. Start action. I think I should delete this folder, and then I am not going to send any file. Let's close this one. Let's delete this file because some of threats are already deleted by Windows Defender, but we are not going to check abilities of Windows Defender right now. We are going to test VIPRE. As you can see here, I have total 129 items. So let's scan it with right click scan. Scan with VIPRE. Let's take a look at resource uses. It is using around 666 MB of RAM. We still found something. Let's click here. Shit, I have to disable it again. It is already disabled. I think there are some bug errors in Windows Defender, that's why it's happening. As you can see here, it is using around 60 MB of RAM. 5% of processor. Actually scanning process is already completed, that's why it is using very less. I think it has started cleaning. Let's see if any other things are getting used by VIPRE. I think this is the only process right now. Let's close this one. I am sitting on my chair from more than 1 hour for VIPRE to complete cleaning, and it is still cleaning. And it is taking too much time, I think. I think they should do something about this. They should really improve process of cleaning, speed of cleaning. Finally, cleaning is completed. Let's see reports. But it is not showing here anything. It is just showing here 100%. I think it is still cleaning something. Now I'm going to turn on real-time protection because scanning is completed. Let's click here. Let's turn on real-time protection. I will close this. Now there are only 9 items are remaining. Let's scan it again after turning on real-time protection. Nothing is happening here. I think this is full of bug error. This is the final result. Let's calculate this. So this is the result. It got 100% in web protection and 93.02% in detection. This is highest result I got in my all the test. This is first result which got this much detection rate and web protection. Actually web protection was 100% in Kaspersky, but detection was not this much good. So this is really good, but I would not like to suggest this antivirus software because it took more than 1 hour to complete cleaning. But if you want something which use very less amount of resources and give you very good amount of protection, then this is good choice for you. And I think you can decide by yourself from this result, you should use this antivirus software or not.